Well, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro.
Down here. Don't keep up.
I am. Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Tunnel. Do you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Holy shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2
follow
bad
me.
Seasons,
quickly. I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Right there.
I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
Anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Search
told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
I hear him up ahead.
Shh. It's gotta be those fucking firefly battalion.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay here.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the clicker get him.
Through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
Way to go, Tex.
Get him! Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah. See where this leads. We're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellie.
Okay. Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Call us back. We're turning to the wall.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
And fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Said these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it, clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what you an infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. I see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. I gotta spot you.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy. Get me ready. Let's go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl. Come on.
All right, come on down.
Chris, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Maybe this'll work. Give me a hand out. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
We get back. We can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about what we're doing.
And you always brush me off.
Well,
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
at a slave. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off. They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, almost got. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Don't.
Tess, watch my back.
You got it. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Runners!
Stay back!
Here we go.
Climb on up.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
good spot.
Eileen thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That should help us out.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Thank you.
Tess? Tess? Shit.
Gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.